You can send campaigns on Telegram with text, images, files, and buttons that can redirect recipients to your site or launch an automation flow for bulk notification to your subscribers or segmented group. Telegram does not limit you to sending messages to people that have responded in the last 24 hours as Facebook does. It allows you to send messages to people who did not respond to you in the last 24 hours. To create a campaign, navigate to the Chatbots section and click the Create Campaign button. Choose a previously connected bot from the drop-down list, and the campaign will be sent to that chatbot's audience list. If you need to filter your recipients, tick the Segment Recipients checkbox. Your campaign will only be sent to recipients who meet your segmentation criteria. Enter your text into the text field. The limit for one text element is 2,000 characters. You can add variables and emoji here. To add a variable, click on the brackets in the right corner of the text field and choose a variable from the drop-down menu. With variables, you can make your messages more appealing by including the recipient's name and information about their registration or order. You can add a button with a link to your external resources or a link to launch the flow. You can add up to 13 buttons. Also, you can add more text, an image, or a file. To do this, click Add and choose Element. You can move elements up and down, delete, and copy them. When you finish adding all the elements you need, you can do a test sending and see how your messages look on your device. In the next window, you can choose a name for the campaign. Only you will see it in the My Campaigns list. And you can choose your sending time, send now or send later, and schedule a date and time to send the campaign if you choose to send it later. Click the Send a Campaign button, and your campaign will be sent to recipients. To analyze the results of each campaign, navigate to the My Campaigns tab and choose a campaign from the list. You will see the status and statistics of the campaign and its list of recipients. On a paid pricing plan, you can export a CSV file along with your campaign recipient list and delivery status. The engagement statistic shows the percentage of recipients who reacted to your campaign. For example, responded or clicked a button in the message.